Oh crap, my nose ring just fell. Hey guys, so it's 5:30 in the morning and I'm getting ready for a shoot with this designer and actually two of my other friends. One is a photographer and the other one is doing my makeup. So I'm super excited, but I barely got any sleep. I don't know, like the song that I was listening to yesterday was just constantly playing in my head while I was sleeping. So I wasn't able to sleep well, but it's okay, we can nap during the afternoon. I want to quickly show you guys the outfit that I got ready. So this is the lehenga. It's like a beautiful mint green. And the look that we're going for is like a Mughal look. And these are the accessories. So we have the tikka here. I think this is called a puss. And then we have the earrings, the nose ring, or like a nose hoop ring, a choker necklace, and this huge kundan necklace. It's super long, it's so pretty. I don't know how I'm gonna wear all of this, but we're gonna figure it out. So I don't know if you could see my skin, but I have this huge pimple right here, and it's been here for like 2 to 3 weeks. I got my upper lip threaded and this lady, she was like, oh, you should wax it. And I was like, no, can you just thread it? And she's like, I'll do both. And she literally murdered my upper lip, and I had like this Mount Everest pimple for like a straight week during this other shoot that I did 2 weeks ago, and the scar is still there. But yeah, I haven't really put anything on my face because Deepthi, my friend, is going to be here in a bit and she's going to make me wash my face and do all sorts of face masks. Hey guys, this is my friend Deepthi. She's going to be doing my makeup. She put like some lotion on my face. Oh shit, dude. I already feel so good. Oh, I actually got a new concealer if you want to use it.
Oh, which one?
NARS.
This is like eyelid face anyway, so you can't see.
Oh, okay.
But for that one, we can use that as well. So I'm using Morphe 9A. I'm using the Lion King Luminous collab, and then I'm using Dose of Color Sprinkation.
Have you seen those YouTube videos where they're like, go any of the worst reviewed makeup person in my area? What if I did those edits for this video on you? Would you kill me? Okay, so I think the eyes are like for the most part done, right? She went for like a shimmery, goldish, green, smoky eye kind of thing. I like it. And then next we're moving on to the face and she's gonna clean this stuff up too.
Look up for me. Open your eyes and look up. Oh, yeah.
I like how they have the, so I got the NARS concealer and they have like a small size as well as like a large one, so I got the small one. So we got this whole towel thing going on so we don't get makeup on ourselves. Finish my foundation and then you did the contour, right? Mm-hmm. What's next, blush?
Blush, highlight, and I'm gonna bronze up if I have to.
Cool. Yeah, I think it's dry now. Also, shameless plug, what's your Instagram handle?
Makeup Your Mind_98.
Okay, makeup your mind_98. Make up your mind. Follow her. So what's gonna be the first picture you're gonna post on your, cause you haven't posted.
That's what I was wondering. I was like, I don't
It should
know.
Be me.
I figured my first one should be at least of me, and then I'll do other people.
Oh, true, true, yeah.
Don't worry, I'll post you.
I don't know, when you first sent me like the follow request or whatever, yeah. I think it was just like a peace sign and like one eye or something.
It wasn't a peace sign.
Oh, it was just like, I don't know, like one eyelid, and I was like, who this?
Cause yours is on public, right? I didn't know that.
Yeah, mine's on public. That's why I have a close friends list where like I post exclusive stuff. Cause I used to get like a bunch of weird DMs and like
yeah, of course.
Aunties and uncles, like
why you have aunties and uncles on Instagram?
Dude, my grandma has Instagram.
What the
yeah.
That's hilarious.
And so they like started adding me and I don't know. I guess like some people like complain.
About what?
I mean, they kind of already did that on Facebook and then I stopped posting stuff on Facebook.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, you know what? It's not even like anything inappropriate. It would just be like me with like a friend group and there'd be like two guys who'd be like, oh my God, just hanging out with boys. My dad, like yesterday, was like, oh my God, again, this modeling thing. He's like, are you gonna take this up as a full-time career or what? He was like, you literally don't get up for anything else. But like when you have to get ready or something, you wake up exactly at 5, you take a shower. But when I tell you to get up in the morning and do yoga and all this stuff, you don't do it. Never.
Wait, that's facts though. Tell me he's not right.
That's true, but... Dude, who wants to wake up at like 5 to do yoga?
No
like,
one.
Actually. I mean, I guess some people do, but I
people
I
who are
can't.
Dedicated, yes.
Yeah. Dude, I lost my ring. The one that
I'm sure I'm at.
I have no idea. I went out in SF and I just lost it. No. Every time I go out in SF, I lose something or another. I have another one that apparently my grandma like pre-planned it and got me the ring for my future wedding or something.
Oh,
I don't
God.
Know. But I'm not gonna wear that one. By the way, I know Deepthi through Sabernica, which is like another one of our really close friends. She's mm-hmm. probably gonna be so salty that she's not here.
Even
we
she
love
won't
you.
Do shit.
I know.
Yeah, let's go another.
Yeah. So I showed my mom like my first video and she's like, why do you always do the face? I was like, I'm just talking and I don't know, my lips are just randomly like that. They're like, and she's like, why are you doing that? So I was like, okay, yeah, fine, I'll try not to. Guys, this is the final look. I can barely even talk. There's so much going on. I have to actually wear the... I still have to wear the dupatta thing on top. Titi did an amazing job. And all this jewelry and the outfit and everything is from Shilpa Samai. Yay! Actually, it looked like I'm gonna get married.
Yeah, you do.
Hey guys, so this is Divya. She's my friend, and she's doing the photography for this shoot. She's so talented.
And, like, part-time jewelry.
Oh yeah, basically person. Like Deepthi had to put all of this together and then during the shoot also we had to re-shift everything because this nose ring just kept falling. So yeah, we're like at this nursery area and there's like this beautiful, all these beautiful flowers and trees and stuff. So we're trying to get some nice pictures, so stay tuned. Finished our shoot. We shot at like 3 or 4 different locations and yeah, well, how do you think it went?
I think it went well. Yeah, I mean it was fun. It was
we fun. Try to create like this video montage. I'll be posting it. I don't know
how it's gonna turn out because I'm gonna be doing the editing, so let's see. Everyone thought I was getting married, and I'm like, oh, is it your wedding? So Divya and I, we go like long back. I've known her since, I don't know, like elementary school.
Yeah.
But I feel like we only got really close like towards high school and college. But yeah, she like dances and I sing, so we were always part of like that same friend group type of thing. Divya, tell us a story.
Oh,
entertain us.
I have, but no story. Well, I mean, I guess last week is my birthday.
So. Oh yeah, last week was her birthday, but she couldn't celebrate it, unfortunately, because there were a lot of...
And like stress, so...
Yeah, I was like, we should party it up.
Yeah.
No?
November or something, who knows.
Honestly, like, I've never really celebrated my birthday just because it always falls like during the summer. So I'm either always traveling. One time I was for my birthday, I was on a flight, so I never actually like had a birthday technically.
Right.
Because like by the time, you know,
it was 12 o'clock.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
so time zone.
I'm back home. I took all my jewelry off. It feels like I lost 50 pounds already. No. Time to remove these lashes. So like lashes are not my thing. I don't want to yank my actual eyelash, but at the same time. Oh my lord, that was the most painful thing ever. I am not a falsies girl. I think if I did an entire face and if there's like one thing that I think is necessary for me, this is just for me, I think it would be lashes. I definitely think that it makes a significant difference when you're doing a photo shoot, but if you're just going to an event or something, I already have pretty long lashes, so I just like to curl them and go back. I think these, did you like super glue these? Like, this is like slowly taking off a band-aid, like that's how it feels. And I hate taking off band-aids. Like when I was a little kid, I used to wear that band-aid for 2 months and I used to even cover that band-aid. Like I had a huge scab on my leg when I was like 6 or 7 years old and I would literally cover it with a plastic bag or cloth when I'm taking a shower to make sure that no water falls on it. That's how scared I am of like peeling off a band-aid. Pictures turn out great. I'm so excited to show you guys. If you want to see the pictures, then go to my Instagram. I will be posting those. If you guys want to know any specifics on what Dithi used on my face, leave the questions down below and I can get that information for you. I mean, obviously, I look ridiculous with my hair like this, but... I'm